Day is absolutely devastating.
Saturday night was quite horrific. I was sat watching The X Factor on TV and I hated it. All I wanted to do was climb on the TV and start singing.
For Diana to have to sit at home last week was absolutely heartbreaking.
If Diana had sung last week, she could have been out for the rest of the show.
I don't want a free pass in this competition. I want to sing and to fight for my position. The fact that I couldn't get on that stage and do what I've been doing every single week was so frustrating.
She is desperate to get out there on that stage tonight.
Throat or no throat, I am going to give the performance of my life tonight.
Home in so long.
This week I went back up north to Blackburn.
Oh my God, Darren!
I live with my mum and my sister. My mum and dad have separated, so he came over and it was nice us all being together, even though it was only for a short time.
Diana's home and the fam was complete with her.
I also went back to my old school. I saw all of my amazing friends.
It sounds like really corny, but I could not be more proud of it.
It was like I was looking down my old life, and it really made me realise how much things have changed. The song